The Akbars and Hatamans of Basilan have set aside their decades-long political rivalry to team up in next year's elections. Members of both families are running for different elective positions under the Liberal Party. Incumbent Governor Jun Akbar is running for the province Lone Congressional District, while her son Al-Kaid is running for mayor of Isabela City with Mayor Thierry Akbar as his vice mayor. Jun's daughter Al-Safiya Akbar is a candidate for provincial board member. Jun and Thierry are widows of former Basilan Governor and Representative Wahab Akbar, who was killed in 2007. Meanwhile, on the side of the Hatamans, ARMN Governor Mujib is seeking re-election, while his brother, Basilan Representative Jim Saliman, is running for Basilan Governor. The political alliance between the two families seemed impossible in the past. The brothers were implicated in the killing of Wahab Akbar, but were later cleared due to lack of evidence. Their cousin Benjamin continues to face charges. Benjamin served as part of Hatamans staff.
Hindi natin maalis na yung history nandun, pero pwede naman baguhin para sa taong bayan, hindi na para sa sarili.
Jun Akbar will be up against former Representative Jerry Salapudin, who was also charged with Akbar's murder, but the case was dismissed in the higher court. With the unity of Akbars and Hatamans, police hope there will be fewer election-related violent incidents. Meanwhile, the Commission on Elections might include Isabela City and Malusu Town as areas of immediate concern. A roadside explosion on October 1 killed 4 persons and hurt several others. The blast reportedly targeted Isabela City Vice Mayor Abdul Baki Ajibun. RJ Rosalado, ABS-CBN News, Basilan.